The Uganda Boxing Federation announced contracts to all the boxers that reached semi-finals in last month's trials. Over 200 boxers took part. On Monday, boxers gathered to protest the contract.
You're not going to get any money, you're not going to get anything. You will only get the thank you word from them.
As we boxers, we also have contracts with our clubs. And with the contract is not in connection in a way that our clubs also benefit, the cutting of our coaches, our boxing clubs, from the chain.
Should not be signed. It's against our rights. After signing this contract, you have to first seek permission from the UBF in order to do anything you want.
Bombers captain Shadow Mosa says the contract is an abuse of their rights. The
contract was managing our image rights, whereby you can't use your image rights however much when you get an endorsement, you're supposed to get the right or the permission from the UBF.
He adds, boxers are adamant to sign unless the contract is revisited.
Maybe he can change it somehow. We didn't come out to do politics. We didn't come out to fight him, but we just wanted him to know that we also human beings and want to live a better life like him. Because most of the kids that are in boxing comes from ghetto and they have nothing. This is their time to be earning something in their pockets, because some have families and others have houses that they are renting. They are not sleeping homes. They have other people's relatives and siblings that they are taking care of. Now, if you sit down and bring this kind of contract while you're not bothered of people's life, how are you thinking as a leader that you're changing the game?
The Uganda Boxing Federation president, Moses Mahaji, says the contracts are to ensure that boxers commit to the league.
Any of them comes to us for more guidance, we shall welcome them and talk to them and see how to manage the situation. But we shall not halt our programs because a boxer X has not come through. We have a program we are following. If they beat the deadline and they come, we shall engage with them. When a boxer doesn't sign, it means they don't agree with the rules of the game. This program, they are not part of the program. So they will have missed out for this season of the program, and we shall continue with those who will have come through. So it's a big challenge on their side, because as I told you, one of the major reasons why you're doing the league is to improve competitiveness for the boxers, from which we can now identify those that can go in the national team. So if you choose not to participate and you decide to stay home, 8 months down the road, you cannot expect the federation to choose you who's at home against a boxer who has been competitive, who has been training and having more fights. So I think the guys in the league will have more chances, maybe like 90% chances, to make it to the national team than those who have opted out.
The Champions League will decide the national team that will represent the country in the Commonwealth Games. My number Ra for CTV PM Edition.